Hi, my name is Miguel. I'm a research nurse, dementia team manager within the Old Age Psychiatry Department, King's College London. PROTECT is an online study that aims to understand how healthy brains age and why people develop dementia. COVID has had a huge impact in everyone's life, in particular in older adults, which often face issues such as loneliness, financial insecurity, and dealing with major life changes, which can be risk factors for our mental health, and can also face barriers to access services. All of this could have been worsened during the coronavirus pandemic. After accounting for pre-COVID-19 trends, we've shown that experiencing loneliness and decreased physical activity are risk factors for worsening mental health during the pandemic. Our findings highlight the need to examine policies which target these potential modifiable risk factors. Our PROTECT study provides us with a unique opportunity to explore in depth the consequences of social isolation on mental health and well-being. We will also explore whether certain coping mechanisms are more efficient than others to maintain mental health and well-being. This will provide us a window into potential interventions to help the elderly people facing social consequences. And we're looking at developing psychosocial intervention to help reduce loneliness and well-being in older adults, such as the TACT study.